Hello, I'm Justin with Liquid Web. Ansible is an automation tool that can be a quick way to get off and running with task and configuration automation. In this tutorial, we are going to cover how to install and configure Ansible on CentOS 7. Before getting started, I will mention I am working as the root user on two Liquid Web CentOS 7 self-managed servers. All commands and links referenced in this tutorial are available in the video description. First, on the control node, the node that is going to be giving instructions, let's make sure packages are up to date. Yum update-y. Next, install the epel repo by running yum install epel-release-y. After that, install Ansible by running yum install ansible-y. Now, we need to add a user for Ansible to use on both nodes respectively. Run useradd admin, followed by passwd admin to set the password. Next, on the managed node, the one receiving instructions, we need to ensure the Ansible user has proper permissions. Grab the echo command from the video description and enter it in the terminal. Now, back on the control node, change to the admin user, su admin. To enable SSH access from the control node to the managed node, first, run the following command to generate an SSH key pair, ssh-keygen. Just hit enter to accept the defaults when prompted. Next, run the command ssh-copy-id, followed by the hostname of your managed node. Enter the admin user password, and the key will be copied over. After that, on the control node, run the following command to create your inventory. Echo, followed by the hostname of your managed host, angle bracket, slash home, slash admin, slash inventory. The last piece of the puzzle is to create a playbook in this case, one that will install NGINX on the managed node. Grab the long echo command from the video description and enter it into the terminal. To run the playbook, grab the Ansible command from the video description and enter it into the terminal. That's it. You now know how to configure Ansible on CentOS 7. Thanks for watching. For more information, visit our knowledge base at liquidweb.com/kb or our YouTube channel at youtube.com/user/liquidwebinc.